And right now in downtown Corpus Christi, temperatures are warm. We're sitting at 89 degrees, humidity quite high. We're seeing breezy conditions out of the east southeast and currently mostly sunny skies here in Corpus Christi. Let's go and take a live look outside. Down SPID, we are seeing mostly cloudy skies and breezy conditions here in Corpus Christi. And the highs for today, once again, very hot, but actually a couple degrees cooler than they were yesterday here in Corpus Christi. 92 has been our high, 97 in Orange Grove. Valfurious, 99 degrees today and 92 in Ingleside, but we are definitely not alone. Western parts of the state continue to exceed 100 degrees pretty much every day, and right now Laredo, Midland and Lubbock are still sitting at temperatures warmer than 100 degrees. But tonight it's going to be another partly cloudy, warm and very humid night. Expect a low of 76 degrees here in Corpus Christi and southeast winds only up to about 15 miles per hour. And tomorrow it's finally almost Friday, but unfortunately it's going to be yet another hot and breezy day. Expect a high of 93 degrees and southeast winds anywhere from 5 to about 20 miles per hour. So luckily we will see some breezy conditions tomorrow to offer us a bit of relief. 7 a.m. it's going to be warm and muggy, 76 degrees. Tomorrow at noon, hotter and breezier, 92 degrees. And then by 5 p.m., it's still going to be breezy, very hot and sunny, 93 degrees. Well, now it's time for your 7-day forecast brought to you by AutoNation. Get one price pre-owned vehicles only at AutoNation. Every pre-owned vehicle is clearly marked with just one price. Shop now and save at AutoNation.com. Now, breaking down our 7-day forecast, unfortunately, it's dry on most days, but this Saturday, we may even be seeing an isolated shower, so that's very, very exciting, especially along the coast. Sunday and Monday, partly cloudy, still very warm. Expect windy conditions Sunday through Tuesday. There will be lessening up on Wednesday, but we will continue to see sunny skies and highs in the 90s for the remainder of next week. That's all the time for me in the forecast. Drew, back to you.
Thanks, Sonia. When it gets hot, many of us, of course,